And taking a look at the latest COVID numbers here in San Diego County, county leaders are reporting 343 new cases today, no new deaths. The county says the case rate for San Diegans who are not fully vaccinated is four times higher than fully vaccinated residents. And when it comes to vaccinations, nearly 80% of eligible residents are fully vaccinated.